Transports from Kenyon and Duro brought more reinforcements. We're still waiting for others. Keep up the search for your people already here.
Thank you. I hoped we'd meet again. You changed my life on Tatooine, and I never had the chance to thank you. The Empire sent these droids to crush Corellia's resistance fighters. When I learned of the attack, I came to save these people. It's a strange thing, saving lives instead of taking them. But it feels right. I'm stronger than I've ever been.
We're going to save this entire planet. Are you strong enough for that?
Adding my strength to yours will be a great honor.
Master Satil named me Supreme Commander of Jedi Forces. Rendezvous with our reinforcements at these coordinates right away.
Understood. I will see you there.
Is docking now. There's still Jedi on the planet not accounted for, though. Hope you find them.
Thank you. You're fine.
Those assassins had me at a disadvantage. Thank you, old friends.
Master Koix, you look exhausted. Are you hurt?
Just getting old, Kira. Happens to the best of us. Before they attacked, the Sith showed me a hollow of Master Braga. He ordered them to kill me.
Master Braga is a puppet. The Emperor was trying to demoralize you.
Seeing our most peace-loving master speaking with such hatred was horrifying.
Master Satil appointed me Supreme Commander of Jedi Forces here. You should meet our reinforcements at these coordinates.
I fear I'm not much of a soldier. I've never truly recovered from what happened on Tatooine. I've barely managed to survive so far. Perhaps my talents are better applied elsewhere.
We can do this without her.
I could focus on evacuating the wounded to the medical transports.
Saving lives is just as important as stopping the enemy. Go and save all the wounded you can.
When you find Master Braga, please bring him home alive. May the Force be with you.
As new.
ready for anything. You're fine. You're fine.